Warm welcome to Highstone Car Company, and today it gives us great pleasure in presenting to you this fabulous Jaguar X-Type 2.5 Special Equipment Version SE model. Now this is a 2.5, this means it's a four-wheel drive vehicle. The engine is the silky smooth V6, which produces just under 200 horsepower. Top speed of 137 miles an hour, but very sensible fuel consumption at 36.3 extra urban. So a great handling car, great driver's car, and all this performance means that 70 miles an hour makes for very relaxed cruising. And of course the four-wheel drive gives you excellent handling in all weather conditions. The platinum silver is super smart, really shiny, and it's matched with the black upholstery as well. So super smart X-Type in wonderful condition. Only covered just under 90,000 miles. And it's presented in wonderful condition, as just previously mentioned. So I'm going to take you around the car panel by panel. Here's the off-side, driver's side, front wing. There's the bonnet with plenty of reflection on it. Good tires all the way round. Will come with a new MOT. There's the driver's door. Just take you around here. Note the leading edge of the door, the weather strips. These sometimes get corrosion on. You may have seen that. Leading edge of the door, all good. Door handle okay, and the black inside is absolutely wonderful. Now this is the SE model, that means it's got a multi-function steering wheel, it means it's got climate control, which is a set and forget it air conditioning and heating system, and of course all Jaguars are really smart. Now the seats on these cars sometimes get cracks in, especially the black, but this one's in really good order. So there's your multi-function steering wheel that gives you cruise control, trip computer, and it also gives you four electric windows, electric mirrors, and fold-in mirrors as well. Now the cruise control now is becoming very important with these smart motorways. It means you can set and forget it. If the speed's at 50, you simply slip the cruise control on, it'll hold you at 50 miles an hour. And of course there's the center console on the dashboard as well. Note the wooden gear lever and the wooden surround around the gear lever. Super smart. That's all bird's eye maple. And the bird's eye maple with the black is really attractive. Now this particular SE has got heated seats, which is a most welcomed addition in the winter. So there we go, feast for the eyes. Let me take you around the rest of the car. I'm going to pop you up to the roof to show you the condition of the roof and the shine on the roof and the paintwork. Just take you down here to the leading edge of the rear door. Note here, weather strips all in good condition. If you've been looking at X-Types, they sometimes go. So again, door handle all good, leading edge of the rear door all good. Take you into the back. You've got black leather, looks super smart. You've got also a central armrest there where you can pop down to make the passengers in the back super comfortable. Rear electric windows, and also I forgot to mention the wooden inserts to the doors. That's also a nice feature. That's an extra only on the SE. To come into the back of the car, just show you the boot. As you can see, to step back a bit, very, very shiny. Pop you inside the boot, very generous boot on the X-Type. There we go, comes with a Marks & Spencer's bag as well, what more could you ask for? Now this one does have the fold down rear seats, that's really good. It's a 70-30 split, you just pull that lever and that means the back seat can go down. Very useful if you want to carry long objects or you're going away and you've got extra luggage. Just showing you the leading edge of the door here, that's in really good order. Coming inside again, there's your wooden insert to the door. There's your rear seats from this side, super condition. Take you to the front passenger door. Again, the weather strip's good on this side. Leading edge of the door, all good. Door handle okay. Pop you inside. There's the door panel. This is now the passenger side front door handle. Back. Door panel, sorry. And there, of course, is the passenger seat. That's in really good condition. Leading edge of the passenger seat there. So, will come service. Just show you the bonnet, reflection on the bonnet, and take you around the rest of the car. So will come service, will come with a new MOT, all ready to go. So there we have it, a 2.5, 200 horsepower, 137 mile an hour car, sensible fuel consumption. Now, this is ultra low emission zone compliant. So for all those people that live inside the North Circular, 2020 October, £11 a day to drive inside. This car is compliant, so it's worth recognizing that particular fact. So just to recap, 2.5, great engine, silky smooth, V6, developing 200 horsepower, sensible fuel consumption at 36.3, four-wheel drive, I can't get my words out, I do apologise, low emission zone compliant as well. So there we have it, a lovely car, great fun to drive. Please feel free to give us a call. A little bit about us. We're Highstone Car Company. We've been selling Jaguars for over 30 years. We're based 2.2 miles away from the M25. If you want to secure this car, £100, we'll secure this car. We will get it serviced, MOT'd and deliver it to your front door. So, if you want to come by public transport, we'll pick you up from the local train station as well. Most importantly, I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Please pick up the phone. We're waiting to hear from you. Thank you.